Hi, guys. Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Maybe you just picked up a new iPhone and would like to bring everything with it, including text messages, apps, the app data, music, photos, and just about everything you could want. If you don't want to use iTunes, in this video, I'll show you guys two ways to transfer all your dates to a new iPhone without iTunes. Let's jump in. Method 1. Transfer data using Quickstar. If you haven't activated your new phone, this method is super good for you. All you need is stable Wi-Fi connection. When you swipe up your new iPhone, the old iPhone will automatically pop up the window, like this, showing to set up new iPhone, and now it shows a blue image on your new iPhone. Just hold your new iPhone up to the camera. Just keep waiting. Then enter the passcode on your old iPhone, and it will start to set up your iPhone. Now it's activating your iPhone. Just keep waiting. Remember to keep your old iPhone alongside during the entire time. Tap continue, because you want to directly transfer everything from the old iPhone, and agree the terms and conditions. Just keep waiting. And it starts to set up Apple ID, as we would like to transfer all the data, so tap continue. And now it's starting to transfer data from your old iPhone. If you have quite a lot of data on your old iPhone, it may take you more time to waiting for transfer. Just be patient. After the transfer complete, your new iPhone will automatically restart. After the restart, you can see your iPhone has been set up. And all the data on your old iPhone has been transferred to the new one. So you can find out that these two phones are now totally the same. Method 2. Transfer data with iCareFone. If you've already activated your new phone, but you just want to transfer some data to your new phone, I recommend you can use iCareFone. iCareFone is a powerful tool that can help you free backup your iPhone, extract the iPhone backup, and manage your iPhone data like a pro. Go check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Head to Backup and Restore. Select some of the files, or them all. Choose a location. Then go ahead and hit Backup. Once done, you can view backup data like this. Now let's restore them to the new iPhone. So we click on the Restore to Device button. Then wait a few minutes for the migration to complete. Well done, let's switch back to the new phone and check it out. See, there they are. This tool works perfectly when dealing with large files. If you just want to transfer some data to your new iPhone, you should definitely consider going with this option. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.